We got a raccoon. It's about 4:30 in the afternoon, and he's injured. He's hopping on his foot there. So we're just trying to see how injured he is, whether he needs some help or not. It's kind of weird for this time of the day. I see he's digging, Cassie. Do you know what he's digging for?
What?
He's digging for some food. Maybe there's little beetles that grow under the ground.